Hey guys, welcome back. So, if you joined us last episode, we just got back, Kung Fu dude's statue. And now we're gonna take my battered car. Let's go to that. So let's go see what that is. Did you see that? That bone? Yeah, dude. Okay. So. Stop doing that. Oh, first let me get a drink. There we go.
I want to see you some.
Could you harm God's honor? Did you poke guy? You die? Wait, get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny,
waving around,
manager of Club Ben.
A meat cleaver. Oh, I don't think I want to be around you.
Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Hom Garton is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
Yeah, because you obviously won't see any reason. Anyone seen Angry Birds? I hereby sentence you to anger management. Oh, look at my poor car.
You gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Yeah, that's, I guess that would explain why I put my gun. So what is this, some kind of club?
Well, I mean, obviously it's a
club.
I don't know how I got the nickname Shrimp there.
Hey buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Where's the hostess?
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time. Come on, sing me a song.
I don't know if I can sing. It's going to be karaoke, right? Oh, crap, this is like... Oh yeah, sorry guys if y'all can't hear the song. It's because I can't, since this is for YouTube, I can't play any copyrighted music, so I turn the music off. I apologize. I know it kind of sucks, but at least you got the subtitles, right? Yeah, like I said, I'm sorry. I don't.
Hey.
If I have the copyright, I would do it, but I don't have the copyright, so.
Think so, yeah.
Toyina.
Okay, this is kind of a.
Wow, you're actually really good.
Yeah, like
listen,
I said, I apologize.
I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
I apologize, but I have to keep the music off because of YouTube. I don't want to get copyrighted or anything, so. Like I said, I apologize, but unfortunately can't be helped. So.
Oh, hey. Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah!
Oh my
Some
God.
Guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey! What can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
What, Winston? Well, that this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Punching him, why didn't that kill him? Okay, restart the checkpoint.
Hey, that punk guy! Oh, I'm gonna tie it! Huh!
the heck? My God! Golly, that's just driving me nuts.
Why didn't that? brother!
There we go.
with that.
Huh!
keep starting it over and over again. So it should save from start from there. Or if it doesn't, then I'll just load the save.
Wrong move, Pokai! Move,
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Benny, the last time I saw a sleazy guy in a suit, it was, like that was, Fallout New Vegas. Look at all the cop experience I get. That's cool. Okay, there we go. See here. That's probably the best one right there. All that police experience, and I got nothing. Okay, so now we're working. Man, I might have to cut some of that out. I'm sorry, but that took forever. Holy crap!
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Son On Yee. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Way. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine.
Well, that's for me to decide.
You mean Pendrew.
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Way, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here. But this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Way. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Yeah, I can understand Way's, attitude towards him. I mean, he's the one, putting his life on the line for all this crap. And you know, to me, I really see where he's coming from. Okay, so I only have two things. Anyway, so I'm gonna call it this. I think that'll do it for this episode. Most of it's just me getting my butt kicked, but hope y'all enjoyed it. I'll see y'all next time.